Finally, the vibration reaches the mental unit at the base of the lunar sun, and the lunar secrets are called into activity. They begin to work out their formulas for the particular type of diesel which is required. F. Activity of the citrus. The joint activity of the solar and the lunar citrus 53 is the process pursued by the reincarnating ego as our next subject in consideration. The ego, driven by desire for physical experience, has made the initial move and a vibration, emanating from the center of the lotus bud, has reached the lotus petal, and has constantly vibrated in the position for it. 53, the joint activity of solar and lunar centers.
Responsive
molecule formed by the three permanent atoms and vivifies the three lower spiruli, causing a slight response in the fourth and fusing the higher three yet dormant. In each round, one of the spiruli has been created, and in this fourth round, the creation of the fourth spirilla, the fourth or human kingdom can come into being. The word creation must be fully understood and means the appearance and active manifestation of some form of energy. Only in the next round will the fifth spirilla be an active functioning unit in a sense incomprehensible now. Students should bear in mind that this applies primarily to the humanity individualized on this globe, and is also equally true in the earlier chain. Units, however, which come into this fourth or earth chain from the earlier ones are much ahead of Earth's humanity, and their fifth spirilla is awakening into organized activity in this round. All in nature overlaps. When therefore this vibration from the central lobe has arrived at the atomic triangle, it is an indication that the entire lotus is turning its course downwards, and for the period of manifestation the flow of egoic energy is towards the lower, and consequently away from the higher. There is at this stage very little turning of egoic energy in the direction of the monad, for it has not yet generated enough force, and is not as yet radioactive. Towards the spirit aspect, its activities are primarily internal and self-centered for the greater part of the time, or are directed towards arousing the permanent atoms. The jihad and fire elemental 775s, and not towards the unfolding of the petals. This should be carefully borne in mind. The work of the solar angels is of a triple nature. 1. Directing the vibration towards the atomic triangle. Here a very interesting fact must be borne in mind. The three permanent atoms, or the three points of the triangle, do not always hold the same relative position as regards the center of the lotus, but according to the stage of development so will be the position of the atom, and so will be the apprehension of the inflowing force.